I mean, blah. This is Jewish, I don't know. Okay, wait, I'm in heaven. Like, this is Jewish heaven. This is me. I'm in heaven right now. Like, this is heaven. I've been here for a while, dude. Yeah, I woke up there like in Kwele Kitwana. Kwele Kitwana, you guys are in heaven. Like, now. That's like you are too. Like, that's one of heaven's laws, right? Like, I am you. This is heaven, dude. Rekatadunai. Where the Sabbaths are perfect. Yeah. Could you? You don't have to die. You don't have to die. This is heaven. Oh my girl, there's like balls to see that. What's up? What's up? Great poets. They're able to be like, heaven is great. Like,
you know my dad? My dad got a soul, he didn't see anything.
He's like some visible god. I'm actually a goddess. Heaven. Heaven. Yuck. Sagas told me not always winning.
absurd. We can't be our democratic. Absurd. What's this email talking to? Huh? So. It calls.
Yeah. Yeah. I was like, I'm not wearing makeup. I'm not wearing makeup. Everyone's like, wow. I'm so, like, confident. My life has always been perfect. Tell them. Even my mom's really charismatic. Like, my parents are really charismatic. Like, they're like famous people, so such is fate. But I don't know. Sometimes. Okay, okay. And my parents are great, man. Everyone's in like a new one. Sometimes it's just like. As their kid, I have to like be like, okay, I want to have my own life too. Like, I mean, I really appreciate them so much, but like, I have my own thing. I don't mind if I'm not as great as them. I want to be, but that's kind of like probably not gonna happen. But I don't know. I'm just different. But, like, not that everyone cares. I'm just the kid. So. If you want to know me, I love my parents though.
Goddess! 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 Goddess!
I just inherited like 4 million from my like rich mom. Like one of the Japanese fine Anyway, it's not a big deal. This is the Potomac. That happens like every year. I can't get the 4 million until I turn 18. But whatever. That's so good. She just gave me $4 million. I'm so happy. I love my mom. My mom's really charismatic. Like, my parents are really charismatic. Like, they're like famous people, so such is fate. But I don't know. Sometimes. Okay, okay. And my parents are great, man. Everyone's in like a new one. Sometimes it's just like. As their kid, I have to like be like, okay, I want to have my own life too. Like, I mean, I really appreciate them so much, but like, I have my own thing. I don't mind if I'm not as great as them. I want to be, but that's kind of like probably not gonna happen. But I don't know. I'm just different. But, like, not that everyone cares. I'm just the kid. So. If you want to know me, I love my parents though. Okay, so an interesting thing happened to me. I found this phone. It's like a girl's phone on this trail. Now, I happen to be known as like the most legal minded of the community. I was just thinking like, is it legal for me just to pick it up and like, you know, like I have it and I intend to give it back, but then it's like, some people have called it and I'm actually too shy, you know, but I would rather present this way, you know. This person has their information completely protected, you know, is my information protected like that? No. But I don't have anything that needs to be protected like that.
Goddess! Goddess! Goddess!
It's locked, so it can't be given back to them. The lawyer would present maybe like, do you want to maybe try to be a little bit more open in order to just have more circumstances like that for them easily? I mean, there's an advantage and a disadvantage. I have to set my boundaries with girls. It's 10 to you. Comment down. This minute. I say that and I gotta set my boundaries with girls because I just like goddess. It's like purports like health, you know? Like they'll like me more if I'm like mature, you know? Like on saint. It's not so much, you know, high school. I'm not hung up. Finn is getting her out.
Yoga. So I can undo your aloha.
Which poses undo this card?